What we need to have now, and that's part of what I'm going to outline in the eulogy, is a national mobilization for national federal legislation and implementation.
A federal act.
We need a federal act. What defined the 1960s that we all lionized so? It was defined not by those in the streets, freedom riders, those that believed in one method or another. It was defined by the Civil Rights Act of 64. It was defined by the Voting Rights Act of 65. It was defined by the Open Housing Act of 68. If we come out of all of this from Eric Garner to now George Floyd and do not have federal legislation and have it where we can protect citizens from the local policing that will not protect them, like we get federal legislation protect us from local segregationist mayors and municipalities, then all of this is drama to no end. I'll be doing a eulogy. I will not be using President Trump's Bible.
I am happy that all the officers have been arrested. My father should not be killed like this. We deserve justice. That's all I have to say.
Attorney Crump.
Thank you, Reverend Allen, and well said, Quincy. We want justice. That really is the statement that people all across America are marching in cities saying, we want justice. We want equal justice because we believe this is the tipping point in America where we finally address something they don't like to talk about, Reverend Al, the fact that there are two justice systems in America, one for black America and one for white America, when there should be equal justice for the United States of America. And we want justice. You know, we don't want partial justice, we want whole justice. Yeah, the family wants the max.